Missing addends, finding a missing part. What is a missing part? This is a part-part-whole model. The top shows the whole, or the total. The bottom shows the two parts that add together to make the whole. So in this problem, it shows that we have 4 plus something equals 10. Here's a word problem that matches. I got 10 balloons at the fair. 4 of the balloons were green, the rest were red. So how many were red? I'm going to draw 10 circles to represent the 10 that I know I have in all. Now, I know that 4 were green, so I'm going to draw 4 green balloons. The rest were red, so I'm going to fill in the rest with red balloons. So do you know what the missing part is? I can add to solve this problem. 4 green balloons plus 6 red balloons equals 10 balloons in all. Or I can subtract 10 balloons in all minus the 4 green balloons equals 6 red balloons. So the missing part was 6. Here's one you can try on your own. My little sister got 3 pink balloons at the fair. Then she got some more yellow balloons. Now she has 5 balloons in all. How many are yellow? So what is the whole? 5. We know that there are 5 in all. And what part do we know? We know that 3 of the balloons are pink. We need to figure out how many are yellow. Do you know the answer? Let's see. I know she has 5 balloons. I know 3 are pink. So 3 plus something equals 5. Or 5 minus 3 equals something. What is it? Did you say 2? If so, you're right. So let's review. If you have a problem where you know the whole, you know a part, and you need to figure out the missing part, you can add to find the answer by counting up. Or you can take the whole, subtract the part that you know, and you'll end up with the missing part. Great job! Keep practicing these problems and you'll be a missing part expert in no time.